Hello friends, welcome to the channel Food is God Gift. Today we're going to see how to make grilled peanut chicken. This is very unique recipe. It's the original recipe and simply delicious. It's a fusion from the Thai and Malaysia. So friends, this is a simple ingredient. You need it from the pantry and you won't believe the taste really amaze you. So friends, let's see what you need. So all you need is a 500 chicken thighs, 1/4 cup raw peanut, 1 hot pepper, 3 to 5 clove garlics, lime, 1 white egg, palm sugar, chicken stock, flour, salt and pepper. So friends, before that, if you're not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe now. Click that bell button to get the notification. So now I'm just chop all the spring onion, garlic, ginger and the turmeric root and chili. We're going to make a kosher paste. This is the consistency we needed. So this is our marination. So next step, I'm going to blend the palm sugar. Friend, this is palm sugar. It's available in an Asian store. It's really give nice sweetness, light sweetness. I'm adding the raw peanut, palm sugar, salt, and then the chicken cube is optional. So just make it like the kosher texture. We're going to use some marination. So I'm adding the chicken. It smells so good. The ginger, garlic, and then the chili. The chili is really mild, hot. So you always can use any hot pepper in this recipe if you like spicy. I'm using one white egg. So the white egg is giving nice coated, and we're going to little thin bread it because we're going to grill in the oven. So we need a very light braided to hold that peanut. So that's the reason, otherwise the peanut will fall apart. So the egg going to hold that peanut with the flour. So next step, we're going to marinate this chicken about 1 to 2 hours. You always can keep it overnight if you want to make it in a next day. So friend, now it's ready. So I'm just roll it on the flour. It's an all-purpose flour, and I'm just poke it with the skewer, as a bamboo skewer. So I just place one onion. You always can use any bell pepper or any vegetable you like. It's simply like a kebab. This kebab is a family barbecue, and is really delicious, and you always can marinate this overnight, and is really soaking all that goodness of the peanut and then all that the marination. So I just preheat the oven. Meanwhile, I'm just reminding I'm going to show the pan fry. If you have friends who want a quick version, the pan fry is the healthiest way. We just use very few drops oil. Now the ovens is preheat already. I'm just place it about 400 for 20 minutes, and then for the pan fry you need to cook about 10 minutes friend, in the medium high. So friend, why we need to cook slow and low? So it cook through the bone, so we need to cook a little bit longer, about 20 minutes. So friends, it's ready now. It's complete. Smells so good, so delicious. I can't wait to try. It's simply delicious. It's already have that the burn mark, is a grill mark. It's so delicious, and all you need a few ingredients, simple, and is really delicious friend. It's pretty much similar like a satay, but it's really really give that the crunchiness from the peanut. The raw peanuts is really unique, and the chilies is really hot pepper really give nice flavor, and mild and spicy. It's so delicious, and you always can make it for the appetizer, or if you want to make it for the barbecue party. It's a perfect new recipe to serve your friends and family. So friend, this is so good. You can serve with a slice of a wedges of a cucumber lime. Before that, click that share button, subscribe now. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this another recipe. थैंक यू।